Steven?
What is it?
Well, hey, I'm still your sister. Well, siblings have been known to talk on occasion.
We talked. Out in that hallway. On that day, you told me I wanted to see our father pay for Ted's death. When I was the one who was responsible, guilty. We talked.
Steven, I've been through a lot too, haven't I? I was sick inside. Look, I'm sorry. Blake's my father. You always were and always will be my very favorite brother, okay?
How about a daughter? I mean, what kind of daughter are you, Fallon?
What's that supposed to mean?
That your garbage about me doesn't matter. That doesn't matter anymore. But our mother. That lady tried to explain why she came back here. But you just transferred your garbage and you dumped it on her.
Well, I finally seem to have found a career for myself after all these years of sweet antiseptic indolence. I'm Gertie the garbage man. A woman. Person. A thing. Tell me, just tell me, who needs a mother after 16 years of abandoning us? And don't tell me about any papers she signed, which she somehow didn't get around to mentioning, had a price tag of $250,000 pinned to it.
Who told you that?
Jeff, who heard it from Cecil a long time ago. You and I have been the talk of the club circuit for years. Ever since 3 days before your 7th birthday, Stephen. No. Don't tell me about any papers. You've been around this outfit long enough to know what a signature means. It's a name on a piece of paper, and pieces of paper can be burned, torn, or shredded, or flushed down the toilet. Well, she could have come to see us if she really wanted to for a day, or 1 week, or a month even. But no, she picked this day to come back. And all for only one reason, Stephen, to dig Blake Carrington's grave.